Trial begins today for a man accused of shooting a police officer. A prosecutor says Pharo Wilson robbed a pizza delivery driver in September of 2012 at the City Heights apartment complex in Covington. He then fired on the officers who responded. Specialist Mark Richardson was shot in the foot. Wilson's charged with the attempted murder and assault of a police officer. Jurors were seated earlier today and heard opening statements.